just showed up, and boy, is I'm not even up to this den, and there's activity. I think there may be a female out. Right up here by this pallet. There's a lot of activity right here. Let's see if I can zero in on them here. He uses this pallet to mark, you know, where this hole's at, and he tries to keep his dog out of it, which the dog doesn't bother it. Boy, there's a lot of little males there. And I believe there's a female in there. So it looks like there's some courting behavior going on. See if I can get around to the side here. Yeah, right there is a female. Unless it's a male fooling them. There's some chin rubbing going on. Here comes a little male coming back to the den. But from the looks of the chin rubbing going on, I'm guessing that's a little female. Of males. All just waiting around. Wow. This is great. Size of her head and everything, I'm guessing that's a female. And if you notice, there's a lot of activity for her. All right, I'm gonna shut this off for right now and try to get all the rest of my equipment set up. I'm back real quick here, because this is what's going on down in this hole, the entrance to the den. Definitely a breeding ball down there. I'm going to try to move this pallet just so it's not going to be in the way of everything that's going on. Thank you, guys. I didn't have too much trouble with that. Nice looking little male here. I love that posture right there. That just brings back memories of Canada. Looks like the little meerkat's up looking around for predators. Wow, this is great. And it's only 9:30 in the morning. I think it's really going to get active here. Okay, I'll be back. Let me get a little video with these guys that are sitting out, catching some sun. You can see they don't range too far from this den. They're such a sharp snake. They are such a good looking snake. Yeah, you're curious. Yeah, I know. Hey, who's this guy coming into this place here messing with us? I just just climb up on his camera and ruin his view. Show you this male right here. If you look, you should be able to see this scar he has right there on his side. And I recognize him from the last time I was here when there was a lot of activity. He was one of the males I first found. I recognize him by that scar. Let's see if he'll let me pick him up again. Come here, buddy. Hey, buddy. Yeah, that's you. Look at you, big boy. Look at you. You're all right, aren't you? Yeah, that's a good place to get some sun, too. Right up on me, right? All right. All right, let's get him back. Small group of males that are right outside the den. And he's catching some sun. Left the den area and is heading back, and he spotted me here. He's got a little helper coming. This is my buddy. I named him Rambo. He's got that little gash on his side. He's heading back to the den. Or at least the den area. And here comes that other male. Set a little cap down there with some fresh water in it. My little Rambo buddy decided to get a drink. There's Rambo's scar. He decided to take a drink of water for me, which I thought was nice. And then I caught him hanging out over by my backpack. Well, maybe he was going to try to get up in it and go home. The way he was checking out my backpack, and I'll have to keep an eye on that. Make sure Rambo stays here. I think they've kind of accepted the fact that I'm here. They don't seem to be too worried about me. Do you guys? Well, you're not too worried about me, are you? No, you're really good looking there. That kind of a greenish yellow, almost a mustard colored yellow. Good looking males. These are good boys. And I've got a breeding ball down in this hole, but the female hasn't decided to come out. She's just laying down there.